Let's hear from the rest of the panel. Adam Brandt, I'll start with you. And why is there confusion among some voters as to what Malcolm Turnbull stands for?
Well, I think Malcolm Turnbull's approach is, these are my principles, and if you don't like them, I've got others. And I think there's... I think you've put